This is the best warm-up in tennis.
You see, you just bounce the ball up. But you see, I'm using my whole body to hit the ball straight up. Do that? And what that does is that gets you connected to your body. And it's a hell of a good way to warm up. So I would suggest you do that if you haven't got a partner to hit with before your match. And just get your connection going from your core out to your racket head.